up, guys? As you can see, my hair is super dry right now, and this is just not gonna cut it. You will need some leave-in conditioner, and you'll need some leave-in spray, a gel of your choice. I'm also using Got to Be for a really, really good hold, a hard and soft brush, an edge brush or a toothbrush, a headscarf, and a shoelace. Now I'm just going to dampen my hair with some water so that product can work in my hair really easily. Now I'm going to get my leave-in spray and spray it all around my head to get it really, really damp. Taking a really thick and creamy leave-in conditioner and working that product all around my head in four different sections. Take a good amount of my Eco Styler gel just to place around the edges of my head so when I do brush my hair, it can be really, really slick. As you can see, now I'm taking the hard side of my brush and just brushing them edges upwards so they can get really, really tame. Taking my handy dandy shoelace, placing it in the back of my head, and I'm gonna tie it in the front, and I'm going to pull, pull, pull until I get the desired size that I want for my puff. Mind you, the more that you pull, the smaller your puff is gonna be. achieve my desired size, I'm going to tie it in the front and tuck that shoelace in the back. Taking the soft side of my brush and just brushing my hair to get a smooth effect. I'm taking my favorite edge brush just to lay down my baby hairs. Personally, this is the way I like to do them. That doesn't mean you have to do it that way. You could style it any way that you want. Edge scarf, wrap it around your head until your hair is dry. This is the final look, and you look good, honey. Okay, like, comment, and subscribe for more. Comment down below if you want some more hair tutorials. Thank you for watching. See you in the next one.